Well, to answer the first question, a couple of Saturdays ago, I actually attended a rally at, was it Park on Sanders Park. I even made a presentation to them, to the entire group. I don't have a problem with their lifestyle. I do have a problem with their values, but we can't control their values. But I think if I am elected your council representative for city council at large, it's my responsibility to represent all the people, as I said earlier, regardless of their race, their sexual preference, or anything else. As far as my
defining moment,
as a public servant, I've never held a public office before. I think that the expectations of the voters is a public servant who are elected can change things overnight. Things cannot be changed overnight. If you're like me, if you're like any of these people here to represent you, we can't reduce the crime rate. We can't increase the number of students who graduate from high school. There are things that we cannot do, but there are things that we can do and we can put in place. I was at a city council meeting a while back. It was back in August. And they had a piece of property at 2417 North Oak Street. The city council voted to not to approve a zoning request for that piece of property because for whatever reasons, I was out of town, but it was not approved. But that particular piece of property is in an area that's surrounded by other homes that have been converted to office space for medical use. But the city at that point did not approve that request. And I didn't think that was right, because when any time you buy a house, you expect that house to escalate in value. Am I correct? So now we have a house that this person bought that the value of it has not increased, and it's done just the opposite, because they can't sell it as a residence because nobody wants to buy a house surrounded by the commercial businesses. So they're in this place that they can't sell it as an office space, even though it's surrounded by office spaces, and I just think it's a bad situation. One of the other things I would do, and she hadn't held up a card yet, so I'll continue. Okay, I got caught.